Hey, it's Mark from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how to remove PEX crimp and clamp rings. Removing copper crimp and stainless steel clamp rings from PEX tubing makes it possible to reuse PEX fittings. Before attempting to disconnect a PEX crimp or clamp ring, ensure that necessary water supplies have been turned off and water has been drained from the depressurized area of the system. To remove crimp rings, you will need a PEX ring cutter tool. First, cut the fitting out of the system as close to the end of the fitting as possible. Then insert the cutter tool into the fitting and squeeze the handles together to cut the crimp ring band. Rotate the fitting and make a second cut on the opposite side of the first cut. Then pull the remaining part of the ring off. To remove clamp rings, you will need a heavy-duty ratchet clamp tool. First, cut the fitting out of the system, then push the metal tabs down on the ratchet tool to switch to the cutter. Place the jaws of the tool over the clamped tab on the ring and cut. Finally, pull the remaining part of the ring off. Clamp rings can also be removed using wire cutters or a flathead screwdriver. Once the PEX ring is removed, gently work the tubing back and forth while slightly pulling away from the fitting until they separate. When making a new fitting connection, always ensure that the system is depressurized and that the new connection is made after a clean cut at least 2 inches away from the old fitting connection. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.